It's my roommate confronting her. The light. She is just off the deep end, man. She's the most miserable cuss. She's just like the most bipolar, drugged up alcoholic ever met. She's really being holier than thou. Like she doesn't do anything. Like her shit don't stink. She's just a very unhappy person. See, this is the kind of crap that we have to put up with. And the only way they can be confronted is at my roommate, because he's black and, you know, so he can more or less, but, you know, me being short. That's just sad. It's 5:57 p.m. New Year's Eve. And I already made up my mind to get up at around 4 o'clock in the morning to make my way, make myself breakfast, have coffee. And she says, we act like homeless. She says that her counselors are taking her money, her grant money. What grant money? Oh, I got such a headache. I go through so much Motrin just to get rid of my headaches because of this. If it's not because of her voice or just because of the lack of sleep, we mess her up. Family's fucked up. So we're fucked up and her family's fucked up, but she's the only sane one. Tell me that's not wrong, man. I'm not mad. So whenever she has any problems in her life with her family, friends, or whatever her situation is, she has to include us, say that it's our fault, basically, because, I don't know. I'm trying to really make sense and help justify this, but there's no means to an end or ends to a mean. So whenever she has a problem, she has to, she can't accept when she fucks up like a normal person would. We'll see what happens later this evening.
And it's beyond now. That is unacceptable. I'm looking for light. Y'all brought me dark. It ain't nothing changed from what I've had. Only that I'm trying to enlighten myself and keep stupid and mocking me for trying to be like I be. That's me, cook, clean, whatever, do, I don't do that. I ain't lost from what I've got for. I ain't got to act like I ain't got to clean up. They think I'm crazy. I'm not. You guys are the ones who don't. But you guys did this to catch your mat. All up here, and I ain't the focus. All around here, everybody's shit stinks. Even the church is shit stinks. Nobody's perfect. People are perfect around here. Nah, whole vaccine is fucked up. Roads out, roads. Everybody's your talent's fucked up. Nah, I'm not gonna lie. You're looking joke. Fucked up, y'all. We try to get me all fucked up and put you up back in. Oh.
Black.
start. Why somewhere help somebody? That's your back. You can't do this to me. I'm so glad I got my boy. I'm not crazy. Shit, I'm glad I'm not been out there long enough to be that crazy. I met people when I was a young girl. After I stopped going to school at 16. Play with nobody. Play with me. I respect people. I have all of it. If it's in a good way or a bad way, it's still coming from respect. You disrespect people stuff. A hard time. But you deserve it. You deserve it. You dishing it out. You deserve the hard time. You need somebody to talk to. You need somebody to pick up. You need somebody to call so that you can feel protected. Chick, we in the homeless. We ain't living in the street. Protect ourselves. I ain't homeless. I ain't gonna call my counselor to fight my battles if I'm mad about something. I wouldn't disrespect you. You ain't give a chance to know who I am. You just got on a system. You didn't like the noise. You don't like my boy. My boy's coming. I still can't do that right there, wherever I'm at. But if you had it up to par, had this shit zipped up, and had people living right, you wouldn't have to fight. If you was living right, you wouldn't have to fight. You would be healthy. And let them figure out how to get through that come back to life stuff. This shit ain't easy. Because you still there. And he's still there. Y'all been there over again or something. Shit. It ain't easy. That's all I see, it ain't easy. I ain't been out there that long. I'm done, right? But it ain't easy. If you can't put that next fellow man down, you can't be in a place like this and you can't be trying to make somebody's spirit happy, go lucky. They made you happy, go lucky. They didn't even bother you when they get in here. But maybe that's the problem. You're still an elephant in the closet. I'm going to look at you. Tell you about yourself. And just, I'm going to let you know. Leave me alone. I'm done with you. Got nothing for y'all. Y'all be off the wild vibe when I got here. And it was not true. I'm guaranteeing this door is a revolving door because it got someone to shoot two people that don't want to buy by the room. So who else do you need to buy by the room? Somebody want to come up here and get sober and y'all still sneaking and put the tension on them that's in here because y'all not taking care of what's supposed to be doing. Living right and welcome to the next man to come behind you. From which you come. How dare you? Y'all ain't got nothing for my son. Nothing. You ain't getting respect. We ain't gonna respect you anyway. Get you in their car. They can't even show them the way. Y'all lost too. We all got lost. But I'm not lost. And he's not lost like y'all think. But we wouldn't do y'all. And you're supposed to be sober living, it's supposed to be sober living. And that's what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be. The way you want to live, you want to be sneaky and hide what y'all do. Let y'all hide in that shit with your counselor with this church. I hide nothing. I ain't the culprit here. Y'all are. Y'all won't run people out of here. Shit, y'all act like I'm running y'all. Y'all, I will. I'll make it so miserable because I'm not going to live like y'all disrespect and no gravel length. I got my back. Believe me. Look out whatever they want. I don't disrespect you. But I'm not going on my way to please nobody when nobody's looking out after me after I come out of homeless. In the street. Who does that? And they look out after you. And I'm coming behind you. You don't know what I talk about. Y'all so mean and evil. And so, and they don't know what y'all doing in your life, so they face every day. Y'all have somebody get a rope and hang themselves. And you wouldn't even think twice why they do what they do. It's because of who you are. And how you present yourself to me. Don't come at me with the truth. And go out to society and show the different side and come home and be ugly.
Nope, don't do that. I go to work every day. Hi, how you doing? Come on, fucking at my kids. I look at myself. I go out here and fake it till I make it. Talk to these people out in the home and go home and be mad at my kids and get the thing washed. I can't say, hey, baby, I'm sad to see you or not. I'm fucked. I had to realize what I was doing. I'll be nice to a stranger to my kids. I don't think so. I learned that quick. Real quick. If I had to pop you, I'm going to pop you.
She just threatened us.
Go back to the park.